Are you all right?
Claire! You're alive! I'm sorry. I failed you.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire.
We did it! We're finally out!
Look! There's a snowmobile over there!
Perfect! We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this!
Yeah! Let's go!
Don't forget about this, Claire.
Following up on a lead given to me by Leon has brought me here.
I didn't expect to find another living person left on this island. Who are you?
I came here looking for a certain girl.
A girl?
Have you seen anyone named Claire Redfield?
Did you just say Claire?
You know who she is, don't you?
Don't worry about her. I helped her escape. Several planes took off from this island not long ago. While I can't say for certain, she was probably on one of them.
I see. I guess my sister owes you. Thanks for helping.
Everyone's gone. I may be the only other person left. Go on. Follow your sister and get off this island.
Give up.
Looks like I can meet my family again. Here, take this.
What?
She gave this to me as a token of thanks for saving her. I won't need it.
Thank you. Who is that?
The king was loved, but the queen was feared. Till
Alexia? No! She's already fully awake.
Court, an arrow pierced the kind heart.
Chris, oh little fishy, come see my hook. Chris, I'm sending some company to keep you entertained. Consider this a small welcome gift from me. Enjoy!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Long time no see, Chris.
Wesker? Still alive? What are you doing here?
I came for Alexia.
Who?
An organization hired me to capture her.
Wait, you attacked the island! And my sister!
You have no idea how much I hate you. You destroyed my plans. So now I've sold my soul to a new organization. Now die. Here's a little secret, Chris. I figured out that your sister is now in the Antarctic, with Alexia. It's too bad you won't be seeing her again.
Alexia?
Huh? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hold on, Claire. I'll save you.
Here?
Yeah.